Let's do this, guys. Been long awaited. Oh, because I'm offline, it won't let me have any of that. But yo, it's offline and it's letting me have my other shit though. Alright guys, let's fucking go, man. Shit, I've been waiting all fucking. Only got one of the gate worms, so. And these niggas like.
Salvation is a new map.
It's a new map? Yeah, what's up? What up, Boogie, man? I just started the stream. You're already in here. What's good, bro? That's what's up. Yeah. Yeah, bro, this is brand new. This came out today.
Revelations.
Yes, sir. PSN's down right now, though, so I can't play online, so I'm having to play offline. It's letting me stream, though, so I can't complain. Alright, let's watch a video real quick. The hype is real, boys! Hype is fucking real.
Now, I can understand your initial shock. Coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all.
I've seen this video. This is the video they showed beforehand. I'm gonna let it play out though, just in case y'all ain't seen it.
How much did you pay for the new map?
I have season pass, bro, so it's $50 for all the maps, but if you buy one single map pack by itself, it's like $15. But you get multiplayer and zombies. So like you get like three or four multiplayer maps and a zombie map. Which is the end of the zombie stories, boys. I'm fucking hyped. I'm really sad though at the same time. I can't wait till some nigga fucking does the Easter egg so I can watch the ending cutscene to see what happens. The Shadow Man. Man, the Shadow Man's here to fuck shit up. We better let this nigga know we need to go home. Get back in that little orb he came from. This nigga could probably beat Super Saiyan Goku. No. He's the Harbinger of Doom, so.
So, I'm going to be absolutely.
That's just weird and creepy.
Things have got way too far out of control. This isn't any vague evil. We're talking about the apocalypse.
the most powerful
and evil entities in I'm shaking, I'm so hyped, boys. Man, I'm going to let you guys know right now, it's a fucking shit show. I don't cry, but if this game ends with all four dying, or any of them dying, I'm going to cry, guys. I'm a ball. Somebody leaves the stream. I'm just playing, I ain't really going to cry, but I'm going to be hella salty, though. I might make a rant video. It just depends. Oh my god. Dude, whoa! Give us
where the hell did everyone
give
go?
Us backpack and punch, you big fat fucking piece of shit. No matter how hard I believe, deep bruh, down, I just knew Richtofen. This map looks crazy, yo. Well, that's not new. Fucking shit not rendering in yet. This just looks like it's a bad spot to set. So we got the Shiva like always. Yo, this is crazy though. What's that? Yo. It's got like a tank on it.
You not see what happened to the others?
This is like a chicken coop. Whoa, dude, hold up. Guys. No way. Oh, it's got the same windows. I thought that was Dreisendrak. Dresden Drock, whatever you want to call it. Override corruption.
Resistance is pure.
Oh damn. Oh snap! Oh snap, dude! Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked in round one. I'm fucked in round one!
This map is a one.
Oh my nigga! Oh, I know not to do that now! What's going on, guys? What the hell? I need to, like, not do that, I guess, apparently, until I get a gun. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, I watched Noah J play this map a little bit, but I didn't get to see much of it. And what the fuck? Wasn't expecting that. This map's a one? Like a one out of ten? Bruh. No way, this is a one. This is like Dreisendrak, Kingdom of Titan, Nocturne Toten, Mob of the Dead. I mean, it's like all the good maps ever put into one map, basically. Sorry, guys. All right, let's get right back into that. That ain't. I had 20 something, like 27 Gobblegum saved up, or Liquid Divinium. Guys, I got two of the new DLC Gobblegums. That's it. Just two, and it was the same one. Okay. I got it twice. Let's recap. I was a little salty about that, I ain't gonna lie. But it's all good. For you guys that don't know, they have brought the Thunder Gun back. If you remember that from Black Ops 1. Oh, bruh. That shit is OP as shit. And then they got the Apothicon Servant up in here. Little Arnie's. This shit's about to be lit.
Sorry, I am late.
Sorry, I am late. Oh, you ain't late, bro. You're good. Just because I started a stream don't mean you have to jump in immediately. I mean, if you guys got shit going on, that's good, man. Appreciate you stopping by, though, dude. Did you guys get, like, a notification to your phone or something when I start streaming? This is lit. I think they got PSN down, though, so that way most of the mainstream YouTubers can, like, basically get the footage first or something. I don't know. Because I would definitely be streaming with a few buddies right now. The internet was up. That's right. And you destroyed that bloody machine. They need to make it to after all the DLCs, at least, to make it to where you can skip these intro videos solo. Because that shit's killer, if you've already seen it, you know? Maxes went and bulged everything up. Boys,
when
I can't remember.
When do you start streaming every day? What time?
I don't have an actual set time that I, yet. But soon I'm going to actually make a... I'm gonna actually make a time, so it really just depends on what's going on in my day, like, you know what I mean. So sometimes I start earlier, sometimes I start later, but I should never start streaming no later than 5. Like, today was hella late. Just because I downloaded it. As you guys can see, I made my stream a while ago, and I started it. I was so hyped. I was like, let's go, let's get... Didn't download it. It just did the update for the game. It didn't actually download it. So I had to download a 9 gig thing and wait in rest mode for like an hour. So, yeah. But we're here now, guys. We're here now. It just took a little bit. Come on, guys. What the hell is so bright? Bro, just the look of this shit, it looks
all
so
DLC
amazing.
Weapons and wah are in the box.
All DLC guns in World at War are in the... Oh. Is that, I guess, wah?
Many battles.
Not all of them, but there is some, like, the Rift. I've seen NoJ had that, the little electric pistol thing. There's that. There's, there's this, like, thing that's, like, just like the PPSH, but I don't know what the hell it was. I think it was a World of War gun. Everybody was talking about it. Like, how hyped they were about it. Oh, the Peacekeeper's in there, bro. That's about to be lit. Hey, what up, Ziggy? What up, my dude? Alright, guys. I want to override that thing again, but I don't want to... Let's try to override it with one zombie in RK5. You guys think we can get it? Let's try it. Familiar times. Let's freaking get it. If not, this is going to be ripped.
You
have sealed
your own. You're lit.
Hell yeah, dude. I'm hyped right now, guys. You have no idea. Okay, these guys are easy enough. They just look intimidating, huh? Not bad.
Is this map any good?
Yeah. What up, Eliminator? What's up, my dude? I haven't seen you in a couple days. Yeah, dude, this thing is... He's a turret. His pockets are empty. Yeah, dude, this
How
map...
How you doing, Bay?
How you doing, Bay? I'm not doing too bad, bro. I'm not doing too bad at all. And this map's... the first time I made it to that and died, and then... So this is as far as... You guys have seen the farthest I've made it. This is... So we're about to get into it a little bit more. I'm just trying to figure shit out. Okay. Where is this going to take me? Dude, I'm in Nocto Doturn.
This is my third stream in a row. Just playing.
This is my third stream in a row. You're good, Ziggy. Yeah. I appreciate it, Cameron. Appreciate it, man. Bro, I am straight up in Nocto Doturn. Totem last right now. What's over there? That looks like it could be something. Yo, I see the box over on the other side of me. That must be where we just came from right there. Alright guys, let's see here. Explore a little bit. So this is where the boxes used to be. Yo. What's all this? Are these like challenges or something? Whoa, what was that? Of course, there's a zombie walks up, something bumps up. Kill a mech T without taking damage? What the fuck is the. I guess I'm just trying to kill everything I come across with no damage taken, huh? Okay.
Guys, let's get a like spike hype in chat. Hi, bio. 3, 2. 1.
Hey, what up, Razor?
Like spike hype.
Like spike hype. Hey, I appreciate the like spike, bro. Appreciate that. Appreciate the likes, guys. That means a lot, for real. In the last week, man, my channel's been growing and my views have been growing, too. Like, crazy. Like, you guys have no idea. It went from, like, maybe 10 views at the most to, like, I'm getting, like, 30, 40 views a stream. And it's not like I'm even streaming for hours, bro. Because I usually stream for a couple hours and I change the game. This, I'm probably going to be streaming this all night. My cousin might get on here in a little bit and want to play some 2K. I'll probably get on 2K with him. Other than that, bro. Boys, I'm going to be on this all freaking night. Okay. So, that just took me in a circle, I just now realized. And in the old map, you weren't... Hey, there's
Make
Jug.
Make sure y'all like the vid. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship zooming through the sky, Little Einstein.
Are you being serious? We're going through a... Oh, that's a song. That's a song. I knew that shit sounded hella familiar. Alright, guys. I don't think I can buy anything else. I did see a portal in here a second ago. Let's see if I can maybe... What are you guys thinking so far, man? This thing looks alright. I guess this is kind of like a dead end, y'all.
This it's man like a... singing Little Einsteins. Get ready to explore Zoom and through the sky, Little Anal Steens.
Oh shit, y'all cracking me up right now, boys. Whoa, wasn't expecting
my
that.
My spelling is bad.
It's all good, bro. My spelling's bad too. Nothing wrong with that. Bro, what is this? Is this Origins?
Anal.
Yo, let me know in the chat. Is this Origins, y'all? Because I've never been in Origins before. Wonder if it is? Okay. So far, y'all, the
box is here.
I haven't seen the, any new perks, so rip with that so far. Box, yeah, it's over there. Ah, it's over that way. Dude, that just, that's like,
I think I'm
so
drunk
cool to look
off
at.
Bleach.
You think you're drunk off bleach? Don't drink bleach, bro. That'd kill you. What's with everybody with the bleach all of a sudden? Like, I've seen so many people talk about that recently. This is not the best of tomorrow, like, there's people making fake profiles named Fullart to be bleach, and it's like...
He said, is this Origin? Emoji face with tears of joy. Emoji face with tears of joy. Emoji face with tears of joy.
I know the map's not Origins, but this little spot that I'm in right now. This is obviously Revelations, bro. This is not Black Ops 2. No, but like... This map literally has a little piece of each map and like dries and draws.
I love nails. Now I love the shit. Anal.
I love now. Oh, you love anal. What the hell? As long as you're not the one taking the anal, man, I guess. Cause that'd be a little weird. Or a lot weird, I guess I could say. Or just a little. Whatever floats your boat, though, bro. That looks like the shield, though. Real shit. That looks like a very important door. Let's get it. Yo. Dude, this is Origins. This is fucking Origins, bro. I remember this shit right here. Hey, I can officially say I've played in Origins now. Well, a little part of Origins. Anyways, I want the box. Why is it green, though? I have so many questions.
I fried Cyrus Severs when I fucked her in the ass.
You
no
fried
stats, Siri no
Severs?
Bounce.
What the hell? You be fucking Siri a lot, bro. That bitch be on your dick. Like a movie. Yo, I just want to look. I just want, like, I have an extra person. But it just keeps a zombie so I can just run around and look at everything. Oh, yo, I should have put my undead man walking on. I would have had like 5 minutes of just looking around. Alright, I'm just about to start killing zombies and start getting this on the road. Sorry, guys, I'm just trying to...
Let's go. It is confirmed. Fuck me next, Razor.
What the hell? And let me know in the chat who all's got this map. Perhaps who all's got this map on PS4? Could we have, or who's all got this map in general? And if you got PS4, let me know too. Because we can play this shit. I really want an extra person to play with. Dr. Monty. My boy Chaos, he might be on after a while, so... Hopefully you get... What up, Skill Gamer?
Man,
what's up,
next
man?
Next is Windows. I'm back for some content.
Some content? What's up, bro? Yo, the zombies do move kind of fast, though, for this being only round 3, I've noticed. Like, not that one specifically, but some of these are runners. Like that one! Specifically.
I out of am all getting guns. PS4 just to play with you by Ballas for life.
Ballas for life. Appreciate it, man. You know, you really don't have to get rid of your Xbox, though, just to play with me, man. I mean, if you want to, that's on you, but... It's your call, bro. futile, but I mean, I wouldn't get rid of my PS4 just to get Xbox to play with somebody. I mean, unless it was like a huge celebrity or something, I probably still wouldn't even then. They're just another person.
Make them suffer, the greater reward will be.
Alright, nigga. You give me something that's not DLC oriented, I'm gonna fucking freak out. And I know I use that word, I use the wrong word, but I don't care. Give me the haymaker, are you kidding me?
Shotgun shell, very damaging to helping torso.
Alright, let's just say screw the box, boys. What do you guys think? I don't know, should I just keep spamming the box or explore? Let me know. So I keep spamming the box. This one's so okay, so this
then
is
after
like
the demo have sex with Sony.
Okay, so this is just one big circle then? I need to find a good place to train it too. I guess this would be an alright place back there.
I am getting a PS4, scuff, headset, and PS4 gift card.
Hell yeah.
Be right back.
Oh, that's cool, that's cool. Razor, you always say be right back, my dude, and you never come back. Appreciate you for stopping by, though. Appreciate the likes, appreciate everything, guys. NBL 3, that's what's up. Oh, I should have not. Oh, dude, they actually have the that trap from oh man, I can't remember that map, but y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all know what I'm talking about, bruh. I don't know. This seems like an alright place. I might just chill here until I can get some OP guns. Cause I don't want to go down, and then I'm gonna go get Jug, and then after that I'm gonna explore. Cause I might get quick revive as well. I just need points. Alright, I'm gonna turn my sensitivity up a bit, cause this is a new map, and I want to be able to spin.
We know fam. Dot now I need to drink bleach. I said fam.
We know fam, now I need to drink bleach, I said fam. Nah, don't do that. Why? Why is every time I pause I get hit though, for real? It's like the zombies keep walking and then I unpause.
Ew, fuck you.
What the fuck?
Want to play game?
Alright, I'm gonna hit it one more time. Don't fucking... Don't do me like that! Don't do me like that! No. Uh-oh, uh-oh. That looks kind of important. And it's the freaking enemy. Since when has this gun been in the box? I don't really actually recall it ever being in the box before. Like, legit. If it is, I haven't remembered it.
Did you actually use your teeth?
Oh my lord. 420! Can we get a 420 hype? Alright guys, we're just gonna say screw that for right now because we got some alright guns. Oh snap, let's see what kind of dogs they have worth. Oh, these? These are what y'all picked, Treyarch? For your freaking...
420. Oh.
Hell yeah. What the... I don't get why they picked these of all things.
420000.
420! Man, if I let y'all take me down, I just need to quit playing. Oh, snap! I switched up too early, I'm dead. I was dumb.
Drink awakens something deep within Nikolai.
Fuck off me, man.
Most likely bowels.
Bro, they like have... They need to nerf this. This has got like 30 of them. On solo, you never have this many freaking... I mean, I guess I ain't bitching because it's points.
Okay, fellas. If you... you've been paying attention. It should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of
whack. Screw it. Let's go for it.
Business as usual, I suppose.
Let's go for a gumball first.
Anyway, I'm having a debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary.
Last 25 minutes. Watch this, guys.
And it's making it.
You guys want to see what the new free gumball does? He's about to see.
I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with
tape. Felicious.
It's a string.
Believe it or not, Russian farm equipment can be even.
Dude, they actually go all the way up. Like, they just don't go up a little bit and lag out. Yo, that ain't gonna give me no points.
You dare put your filthy hands on me? You are truly foolish to believe you could accomplish something.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me, bro? Are you kidding me? I need to quit playing, bro.
I could say that.
Alright, I didn't even get the freaking. Oh. You mother freakers. Lethal, if you're watching, I'll let you know soon as logged in, bro.
Rip.
No, I'm still not logged
Most
in yet.
Pleasant.
Rip, I know, dude, I know. I'm pretty salty right now. I've only had one down. I thought I had two downs. Technically, I've had two downs since I've started this map. Dude, this has got to be open somehow. I bet you gotta get like a wonder weapon or something, kind of like in Zetsubo, how you have to have the KT-4 or the Masamune to get into the spider battle. Dude, that thing is hella creepy. We got some Apothicon Servant. I love just killing zombies, watch them float off. That's actually it. It's not really useful. The two free gumballs that they give us, neither one of them is really useful. It's just kind of cool effects to have. Oh, it actually works! It actually works. I wonder when this gumball wears off if that zombie just actually drops. Dude, I was literally wondering that. That's actually good job, Treyarch, with some detail. Oh, I just seen the zombie disappear a second ago. Well, still, good job, Treyarch. You at least got that much detail down. I can't believe
this
I'm in World War.
This area reminds me of COD World at War Zombies.
Who just said that? I'm dead, Boogie. Really, nigga? You know why? Because this is that area, bro. Nocturne just out. That's why I was freaking out a while ago, bro. It's got little bits of every good map in it, basically. Like this, Mob of the Dead. Hold up. Yeah, bro, this has got Dryzendraw. I mean, this has got all the maps in it, guys. Not all of them. Don't quote me on that. But a really good portion of them.
Guys, if you have not hit the like button with your face, do it now and make sure to rate the sub button.
That's a little aggressive, but appreciate it. This actually isn't a bad place right here. I may just stay here. No.
Such barriers should have been field tested with bears.
Check your Gmail, bro. 3.
Hey, I appreciate it, man. Give me just 1 second, guys. Please don't leave the stream. Just give me 1 second. I'm gonna check my Gmail. My dude just sent me something. I got it. Dang it, I refreshed it when I already had it. Just give me about 20 more seconds, guys. If that.
Hey, Deason.
I might have to ask you how to apply it. Because my buddy made me one last night, and when I tried to apply it, it wouldn't let me because it said it was too small or
well,
something
bro.
Like that. Alright, I'm downloading it right now, bro. I can't see it until I download it. I bet that shit's about to be lit, though. I appreciate the shit out of that. Shout out to my boy Deason, man. Deason plays. Shout out. Big shout out to him. I have 80 subs.
Let's go, dude. Let's go, dude. I'm so happy with my fucking goddamn fucking life. I should go fucking tell my motherfucking mom. It was me. I made it. Yay, I give you instructions.
Yeah, it was Cameron. It was Cameron that made it. Yeah. Well, that's crazy. Oh, you did give me instructions. Okay, thanks, bro. You're a badass. Yeah, that shit hooked up. Hey, man, congrats, Razor, on 80 subs, man. Congrats on that. Big shout out to all my everybody in here, man. Show everybody love.
It prob sucks against his.
Get some L's in the chat. That ain't for losing. It's for love. No. Why
wow,
can't
was
we
a mouthful.
Be friends? Yeah, that was. If this robot chick ever gets on y'all's nerves, let me know, because I can definitely turn that bitch off.
Congrats, Razor Bro.
Man, I don't know what's the deal, but, like, for real, I've had
my
six people unsubscribe to me. No, your banner don't suck, bro. It wouldn't let me put it on, though, because it said it was too small. Well, I can even freaking make a screenshot and show you. I don't know what the deal is with it. I'm hoping this banner here will freaking at least be big enough. If not, you guys are gonna. I'm gonna have to figure out how to make a banner that's big enough. Cause it said the pixels weren't. There wasn't enough pixels. It has to be at least. Ah, shit, that's not a doorway. It has to be so many pixels. And they're
bro,
definitely.
You're better off getting it from a mobile device because you can screenshot it. Thank you.
Okay. Thanks, man. It's no problem, dude. It's no problem. If everybody. In here, all my loyal niggas that come in here and fuck with me every day, everybody go in here and do everybody a favor and everybody sub to everybody, if you don't mind, do me a huge favor. Sub to my man, Deason, Cameron, Boogie, Razor. Let me see, I don't want to miss anybody. My boy Lethal African, I don't know if he's in here. Lethal African Gaming, go check him out. Man, that's all you guys in here right now. Ziggy, my boy Ziggy TM. Skillmaster Gaming 33. Yeah, just a big shout out to all my niggas that fuck with me every day, man. Appreciate y'all.
Shout out to my nigga Zach. Okay. Yay, Razor, he'll check you out.
Well, thanks everybody, man. Thanks everybody, for real. Cause I don't want to come up by myself. You know what I'm saying? I want people to come with me. I don't want to be like doing this all by myself. I want to have people that do it too, dude. Okay, let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's fucking explore. I'm so hyped. Well, I just bought a fucking door to get teleported. Nigga, this better give me somewhere new. Or the box, at least. Dude, this is that place.
I think I remember this place. Was it first time
yeah,
I was
Yeah, I don't
ever
think I can
impaled?
Teleport out of here. Just by the looks of that. I don't want to try it and have to go back. Stamina up. Power first. Okay. The best way to find Easter eggs, y'all, if you guys don't know how, is just run around and hold and hit square and bullshit. Buy it! I hope I find shield parts, guys.
Razor vids are lit.
Razor's vids are lit? Hell yeah, yeah. Okay, Dreisendrock, boys. Dreisendrock. Oh, yo, you can stand on these. Yo, I seen, what's his name? Noah J playing here a while ago, and he didn't even stand on those. Why don't you niggas fuck off for like 20 seconds? Oh, my lord. I don't want to kill these niggas.
Shield pieces on wall run into. They're unreal.
Shield pieces on the wall run into. They're unreal. Oh yeah, man. Yeah, I mean, I know where it's at in Dreisendrock, but I don't think they'd put it in the same spot, you think? Yo, is this the castle after they bomb it when they leave? Because after they leave Dresden Drop, they actually
Thanks,
bomb
but okay,
it.
WTF, who paid you guys?
I'm sorry if I'm butchering that name too. Thanks, but what the fuck, who paid you guys? I pay him. No, I'm just kidding, I don't really pay him. No, these are just all my loyal niggas, man. Are you kidding me? That's got something to do with something.
It's insane spot, I see Noah find it.
Oh, for real? You see Noah find it? Okay, then. In that case... Because I just looked over here, though. How do you... I don't say, how do you get the anti-grav on, but I guess that's a stupid question, huh? Okay, I'm not going to worry about anti-grav yet. Just a simple fact, I can't get these zombies off my ass.
Your PSN working. Shit says it's down for maintenance.
Yeah, what up, Isaac? What up, man? Welcome to the stream. Yes, it's down for maintenance right now. I don't know what the deal is. I guess because they got some 2K releasing.
Same way.
Yeah, bro, I can't find that shield piece. I did activate one of them, though. They definitely take... Whoa, what'd that say? Did y'all
Everything
see that?
Is the same in all maps. They getting hacked, I bet.
They getting hacked, I bet. Oh, man, I hope not. Everything is the same in all maps. Really? That's good to know. I thought it was going to be like that. Like, the main Easter egg is going to be
Wait,
a, like a
really
bit of each
pay
one.
Them?
What do you really pay them? Well, I'll just say this. I pay them at least, they at least get 100K a year. And that's a hundredth of my salary, so think about it. I get $1 million a year, bro. I'm just kidding. That would be
he
crazy,
pays
though.
Us hoes.
Yeah, I gotta pay him hoes. I pay him in... Whoa, I thought that was a Puffcon servant piece. Just hit me and get it over with. Oh shit! Shout out to my boy Cameron, he was right. I just couldn't see it.
Either respect.
I cannot help Yo! It's the Grodd Crovey shield, guys! Cause in the trailer it definitely didn't show the Grodd Crovey.
No.
Look in the right bottom left corner, guys. You see that? The skull
All
of Don Sapa? Oh dude, this map is so G so far, bro. Oh, Keynoter Totten, Black Ops 1, boys. I know you niggas remember this. If you play zombies, you remember this. Here's Origins. Bruh, this is Kino, guys. Here's the teleporter. Here's the fucking thing that had the old turret on it. This is definitely Kino, bro. It just looks so much different.
I
can barely tell.
Cyrus pussy.
Get on me, bro. I just come to... Hold up, so... Oh, dude. So the door's closed with a knife on it. Yo, I might try this as a train spot, though. This is kind of an open area. Real shit. And you don't really got many places to get stuck on. Fuck it, let's get some points. Let's run it up, y'all. Hey man, if you guys are new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Let's turn up.
And Kino is up the stairs somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, it's right there, guys. I seen when I was watching Noah J stream.
Wish
though.
I could be playing Park now. Your name is now Josh.
My name is now Josh. Alright. Okay, let's not go that way. Bruh. Because I had to be stupid and I had to get too damn curious. I just lost my perks.
Thank you, comrade.
The wonder weapons and thunder guns are in box.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they couldn't make that a wall gun. That'd be way too fucking OP. Okay, whatever. That's cool.
Yes, Josh.
I was needing to restart anyways. Cannot. I need to get a different fucking...
Bro, you should try and set up a bot that comments every minute. Subscribe and like and follow me on Twitter at... Lol Josh is
Dude,
mad.
I know. I want to do that. The Nightbot and stuff. But I... Like, yo, if you can help me figure out how to do Nightbot and stuff, dude. Like, help me actually figure out how to do that kind of stuff. Dude, I will give you, like, a shout out every day I stream, literally. Every day I stream, I'll give you a shout out, bro. If you can help me get started, like.
Nightbot.
I can't find anybody. GG Josh. I can't find anybody. Yeah, that wasn't GG, bro. I went down on some host status.
Can I play the career without being online?
Yeah.
It's easy, Josh.
You can play. You can play career, but you can't get VC for it though. So you just be playing for fun.
I bro, I'm sure there are tutorials. Isaac, check out my new video.
Let me see what you guys are saying. Alright. Hey, bro, I'm sure there are tutorials.
Love you, Josh.
Yeah. Yeah, I never thought about looking that up. Hey, check out
guys,
my videos.
Guys, his name is
it's
Josh. Call this
one.
Man
I got
Josh.
You, man. Gosh, this... Why do you guys want to call me Josh for? Like, that's kind of weird, though, because I've always kind of liked the name Josh.
Fuck it, I got over
1-0k.
I can't spend cause no practice in playoffs. Josh is cool, yeah. Josh is great.
Josh is cool, Josh is great. That shit said it's a fucking... Oh, shit, you guys got me dead over here. Oh, shit. Alright, man, I'm just about to jump right back into this map. Hold on, let me make sure I got... Even though I got shit to put
Zactonio.
On there.
Zactonio. Love me, Josh.
Zactonio. Yo! What is this? New zombies camo! They dropped a new zombies camo! Dude, that is fucking hella sweet. I'm putting that on all my guns right now. Well, I'm gonna do it on all the guns that I use.
Josh is love, Josh is life.
Josh is love, Josh is life. You guys can call me Josh, you can call me Faded, you can call me Zach, I don't really give a shit. Just go call me names. Don't laugh.
That camo's unreal.
Dude, that camo is unreal though. That shit is hella sweet. I'm not even gonna put it on the Shiba, I don't use the Shiba.
Who would win in a fight, Zach or Josh?
I don't know, man. That Zach dude's a pussy, so that probably Josh. Dude, it looks really nice on freaking Man of War, bro. It's got more of the moving yellow stuff in it, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Dude, they need to make the DLC guns, put them in here so we can put attachments on them, you know? You guys feel me? I'm definitely going to be buying the RK5, so... Why does they got it look so basic on the RK5? Well, I bet that shit looks hella tight on the Bowie knife.
P.
Ooh. Shit. Alright, guys. Alright, I'm done fucking around. Okay, gobblegums. Alright, that wasn't that helpful, to be honest. I just wanted to do that to check it out.
We fill you, ha ha ha. Josh is a beast, Zach sucks, British Cyrus dick.
Josh is a beast. What the fuck? Why does it say Cyrus? That's definitely how you spell Siri, I'm pretty sure. That's not how you spell Cyrus. This robot chick is retarded. Retarded, for real. Alright, y'all. Where's on the house? Alright, let me check something. I'm still not online. Sorry, guys. I just gotta check online. That way I can tell my cousin whenever it's a... Oh, he's just
guy 4-4 Visa Hu 5-4 Ufni 5 VWAG 9H0 V's mile.
You guys are just having fun now. She is mental.
She is mental like Zach. Josh is better. Be right back, Josh.
Hi, Razor. Shall we? Start, really. The perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You. So far. Man, I just want to thank everybody for stopping out here and rocking with me today, man. That shit means the world.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, shit. But for real, man, like, soon as I started my stream, guys, I didn't even have the map. So, like, it wasn't even playing this cutscene right here. And my dude Boogie was already up in here. Cameron was up. Well, Boogie was first, and then Cameron jumped in a few seconds later. And then Ziggy. I mean, you guys are all just, like, as soon as you guys got that notification, you were on. and I appreciate it. Even if you guys are just stopping in and give me a view, I appreciate it. If you guys ain't got time to, you know, sit around and watch or whatever. Seriously, man, because this is like the fastest I've ever had views in a stream. Usually I gotta stream for like an hour or two before people start jumping in. And I've already broke a record with the stream. The most I've ever had it in watching at the same time was 8.
Love you, Josh.
Well, I didn't break it, the record. I tied it. Quit taking pack-a-punch, you big fat son of a bitch.
Sounds like you lost control of your chat sack.
It's okay.
I just let my subs have a little fun. I'm not one of those streamers that's like, hey, stop, or I'm going to kick you, or I'm going to ban you, or, you know what I'm saying? If everybody's just having fun, nobody's talking shit, everybody's just having a fun time, you know? Fuck it. Let them have fun. Plus, I got both my moderators in here, so if anybody gets crazy, they handle it for me. Chaos, are you home, bro? You want to play some free... Are you at your buddies or something? I'll go down real quick so we can pick you up. I can pick you up. You and your friend if you want. It's my senior year. Hell yeah, bro.
Rules.
Oh, shit. Hang on, guys. Give me just 1 second. I told Boogie I would check his video. Rules don't say nigga with ER. That kind of goes without being said, bro. You didn't have to say that. Jesus. You shouldn't say that kind of stuff. Was this at basketball practice? Bruh, that was hella deep. He just walks off Steph Curry like a badass. Just walks up all casually, sinks like a half court shot, and then just walks off like nothing just happened. Yo, y'all should go check out my dude Boogie Baller, man. He's just got a new... He just uploaded a new video. If you guys haven't subbed to him, give him a sub. This kid is 17 years old, can dunk, be hitting threes like Steph Curry. I mean, it's pretty crazy. Sorry, I'm real picky. I have to get all my zombies put together like this so I get more... points out of it. Josh is more of Savage Chef Curry.
It seems my eagerness to vanquish the horde has left me low on ammo. Surprise, surprise.
Hang on. Because I know if this is anything like Shadows of Evil, like the gatekeepers around one's one hit, and if you go around two, it's going to be two hits. So I'm wondering if these guys are one hit as well, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. I shouldn't. Dude, this camo looks sweet as fuck. I should have went ahead and just done the that quick revive too, but. Yeah, let's not risk it, guys. Oh, I'm glad I didn't have enough because I would have bought that. I didn't mean to. That was stupid.
Be right back.
Oh, that's cool, man. That's cool.
Oh, that's definitely not sitting well.
I should hit a gumball first.
I will be back at 630.
Where is he?
I'll pick on the house. Where I'll be back at 630. That's cool, man. That's cool.
Talk to Monty.
You gotta give me a specific time, bro. Just you're good. It's not like I pay you. You're on the clock or something. Lego.
Well, thank you, Dr. Monty.
Alright, sorry, this is going to take a few seconds, but I'm just going to wait for all these zombies to come out and pile them up. Because watch, I'm going to show you guys here in a minute. One bullet can get you more than 10 points if you shoot through all the zombies like that. So if you're just sitting there like, do, then go to this one, do. Yeah, you're getting points, but you're not maxing out your points.
630, the dot don't be late.
For real, don't be late, nigga.
I'm cut back, your pay.
Alright, man, appreciate it. What do you guys think about this map, man? Spam it out. Let me know what you guys think of this map so far. You like it? Is it weak looking? Does it look tight? You hyped for it? You guys about to want to play it? What? Just let me know.
I'm back, Josh.
Alright, man. See, I'm getting hella points for just... Watch, one bullet. Give me 20 points. Dude, I've almost made like 5 grand. I probably made... Oh, I forgot that was there.
This
Epic fail.
Huge as F.
Epic fail. I didn't
Has
mean to
the
do
banner
that.
Downloaded?
I can promise you that.
Oh, I haven't checked that yet, man. Let me check it real quick. Yeah, it has downloaded. Let me check it out. I probably won't actually put it on the channel or try to put it on till I'm done with my stream. Just because I don't want to, like, you know what I mean, take time to do it and then people start getting impatient. Always use that to open.
There's no more Zach, just Josh. Josh killed Zach.
Josh killed Zach? Alright. Hopefully he doesn't go to prison for murder. Dude, I don't know. What do you want to open this file? Bro, what do you fuck you mean?
It won't let me play 2K cause it's waiting for internet. WTF.
Is the servers back up though? Recommend. Decent. If this is like a virus and it shuts my computer down, I'm gonna kick your ass, dude.
No. I am playing Gord on my Xbox.
Damn. That's what's up, man. That's what's up. Your old Crowby's a badass map. It won't show me. It's just giving me a bunch of, like... Yo, I'm gonna have to check this out here in a little bit. It definitely is here, though. Close all tabs? No, don't close all tabs. What are you doing? Yeah, close all
Josh.
Tabs. Alright, guys, I'm back. What's up, man? Sorry, guys.
Haha, it's just a banner.
No, I was just playing, dude. I was just playing. Yeah, I'm gonna check it out and download it here after a while. I don't want people to, like, have to sit here and look at a freaking blue screen, so.
Perhaps one day, we will not need it. The day is still not
my day. Oh, bro, I can't even buy it because I gotta get... Oh, that's cheeky as fuck. Oh, I was not hoping that would kill him, but...
We can still avert disaster. We can still send things right.
I haven't found one thing to interact with yet. Whoa. Dude, those are the things off of Dreisendrock with the death ray. That's the death ray Tesla cores. I wonder if that's part of those things right there. I bet that's how you kill that motherfucker when it's flying through. You activate it as it's flying through like that. You know how, like, you shoot the plane down in Zitzebo? When it's flying through, if you hit it, you hit it. I bet. Oh, I'm dead. Are you fucking serious?
Love you, Josh. That map on WoW was sick.
Dude, I know, right? I'm so glad they have a little piece of it back. You love Josh. I love all my subs, man. I appreciate everybody. For real. Wasn't for you
Got
guys,
to
I
go, Josh.
This.
See you, Josh. Don't forget me, Josh. I love you, Josh. Please don't forget me, Josh. Okay, love you. Bye, Josh.
Oh shit, Razor. All right, man. This should just kill me. You may have overdid it there. Whoa! Get up off me, zombie whore. Oh, I forgot I started a new round. I should probably quit being stupid. Yo, is there barrels out here I can shoot? No, those barrels are gone. I remember the old one you could shoot the freaking barrels. This is not the way to maximize points, but I don't care. Alright, I got enough to hit the box twice. Peace. Oh, I don't have enough tinder box chokes at the bottom of the way there.
That's impossible, Josh.
That's impossible, Josh. What's impossible? I just got a question. I want to see. No. Oh, the jump pad is cooling down. That's what it is. I guess that wouldn't really be a question, but. Damn, y'all hear that? There's a fire alarm going off outside. Someone's got a fire. Hey.
Remember when zombies was just fun and simple? Can we get a Josh Spike in chat? Okay, good night, Josh.
Can we get a Josh Spike in chat? It sounds good. Remember when zombies... Dude, I know, man. I remember when zombies was fun and simple. It's just zombies. Now it's... Man, those things are in every single map.
Josh?
What's up, man? Dude, that's Dr. Monty.
You have torn my uniform.